For one, it releases
endorphins.
Yeah, into positive
and
endorphins.
It's an outlet. But maybe talking is one thing, but also for some people, just something simple as boxing, just using, like taking the pad and visualising it as the thing that's annoying you or upsetting you or causing these thoughts, just punching it out, you know, it gives you almost like a, you know, a way of
relieving it. Or you take it out on a treadmill, or you take it out, on something, rather than doing anybody any damage, you're just pounding away.